These pictures, taken almost in the shadow of the Eiffel Tower, bear grim witness to Nazi inhumanity. German bullets tearing their way through the bodies of helpless victims have cut these execution posts to shreds. In this disused rifle range, soundproofed to stifle screams, Gestapo men burned Parisians at the stake to extort information. See the handprints of those who tried to escape the flames, their eyes blindfolded with heavy bandages. A fallen rosary bears testimony to the faith of one who, steadfast under torture, refused to give information. From the evidence of a captured Nazi, and of these coffins standing ready for new victims, French officials reconstruct a horrible story. Parisians stand mutely by as the bodies of their tortured comrades are unearthed. They will never forget the horrors of Gestapo Inquisition.